I was being pregnant, and the reason is it was on our culture that if you are pregnant, you must be married. I married when I was 18 years old. I have 6 siblings, 2 boys and 4 girls. I cannot continue studying when I was married. If I can change something, I will not marry even though I am pregnant. Because I realize that married cannot escape any problem. It can give another problem if just you're doing some escaping.
Thank you. because I'm an artist who has to survive with the market. You know, I have to sell. We don't have grants here, really. The commercial market tends to think that, you know, because there are more males. Yeah. So they say, it's always the males kasi. You know, it's because the males who stay put in art, and that's why they're better investments. A woman artist has got to show that she's going to continue. She has consistency. She's got to show that she is really going to work enough as an artist. See, the market wants to hear that. Well, first of all, I married an artist, and of course, he pressured me to do full-time work. That helped. I guess that helped. But if that didn't happen, I would be a painter on the side too. Maybe we separated. Mark is now in the U.S. with my ex-best friend.
Actually, I live alone, but here in the Philippines, you never really live alone. So my assistant is living with me, my adopted brother, my cook, and two maids. I think that's it. And then, oh yeah, one more adopted. She moved in. My dad has always traveled all the time. And when I was in first year high school, I think, they moved away to Tokyo. And so we just, you know, saw each other on vacations, and when we, you know, instead of meeting up for Easter dinner or, you know, Christmas, we just met somewhere in the world, on a beach. The thing is, I'm doing my goal. I'm working on it. I'm really doing this. And I'm doing the thing I'm best at. I'm best at designing. And I think I'm ready to start up a business. So that is what I did. So I moved all my things here in September, actually, with a big container, 20-footer from Denmark. And bought this house.